And what about the smoke coming out of the large cooling tower? That is just steam. This water is pulled from a nearby water source like a lake, used to cool off the nuclear plant water in its own separate loop of pipes. So while many people joke that you'll find fish with two heads in the lakes by the nuclear power plants, it's merely just a joke. But with the warm water, the fishing is usually really good.